In this video, we'll discuss extracting water from a well using a surface pump, such as a solar surface pump. You might wonder if it's possible to suction water from a well using this method. The answer is yes, but there is a limitation: the depth from which water can be suctioned or extracted. This method may be necessary if your well has a very small diameter, preventing the use of a submersible pump. In a previous video, link in the description, we mentioned that the theoretical maximum suction depth for a pump is 33 feet or 10.33 meters at sea level. We explained the reasons behind this. Check the link in the description for more information. However, no pump on the market can develop a perfect vacuum to extract water at a depth of 10 meters or 33 feet. So when discussing a reliable way to suction water from a well, we must consider that the water should be at a depth of 10 feet or 3 meters or less. If it's deeper than that, the pump's effectiveness becomes questionable. Some pumps may suction at 5 meters, while others with greater suction capacity can reach up to 6 or even 7 meters, but anything beyond that is challenging. Always calculate the available net positive suction head, NPSH, and consult the pump's required net positive suction head. Centrifugal pumps have an NPSH curve for that. In our next video, we'll delve into the topic of net positive suction head for pumps, or NPSH, and discuss what factors to consider when determining the maximum depth a pump can suction effectively. To stay within a reliable range, the depth should not exceed 3 meters or 10 feet, which means you can extract water with this limitation in mind. That's all for today. Thank you.